Hello everybody, my name is whimreaper and welcome back to the sims 4 100 baby challenge. So last episode, Lysander and Oleander both aged up from toddlers into children. I'm so happy that we were able to, because these two little babies are about to age up today, I believe. I'm just gonna double check. Yep, today, I think around noon. So we just barely dodged a bullet there. Rita's almost in her third trimester. I think it's like 24 hours though still, so I'm not sure if she will give birth this episode or next episode. It'll depend on what all happens this episode, but basically we're gonna try our hardest to get all the kids graded up, and that doesn't really matter whether it's gonna be to an A or a B. For Gil and Finn, we're going to try to get them to become teenagers, which I don't know how easy or hard that will be. It might take a couple of school days, but I think that would be a really good goal. I think that's doable, and I'm just so happy to have you guys here again. So yeah, that's everything that's going on. If you're new, welcome. This is Rita, our matriarch. Here's our newest babies. Honestly, there's not very much to catch up on. Like, there's quite a lot, but you'll catch on. This is our new house too, if you haven't seen it before. We got this in our last episode. It is beautiful. I'm super happy with it. And yeah, I'm just gonna get right into taking care of these guys' needs. They're not really needing to do very much. Like, Lysander is the only one who needs to get his homework done, and then other than that, everyone's ready to go to school, so I'm gonna cut for just a bit. Alright, so I'm just getting Finn here to do a little bit of cleaning up, and then he's gonna brush his teeth, and Gil is gonna go play with the doctor set, because Finn wants to get up responsibility, and Gil wants to get up empathy. So we'll just get him to brush his teeth up. Maybe we could get them to do extra credit. I don't know. I don't really want to force them to, though, especially since Gil is a little bit behind on his character value. So I don't know what we'll do with Finn. He could maybe work on his skill. He wants to get up his thinking skill, so he could build. And then I think that's what gets up the mental skill, actually, not playing, which I didn't actually think about a couple episodes ago. But it looks like, oh my goodness, Lysander is in a bad, bad mood. I hope that he's okay at school today. But I wanted to get him to do his skill to level 2. I don't know what skill. I guess any of these work. So if we could just quickly get up one of his skills before school, then he'll be on level with his brother, since his brother has a skill to level 2 already. Gil got mental level 2. I guess that's from playing with a doctor set. I didn't realize that. And it's saying that school starts in an hour, so that's pretty good. Is someone not going to school today? I'm just making sure. Oh my goodness, Oleander aged up at like the last second to not have to go to school. That's strange. Okay, hopefully we could just get him to do a little bit of work. I don't know, maybe we could get him a school project or something so that he'll get his performance up to Lysander's. Maybe we could just get Lysander to work normal. I just don't like aging up twins apart from one another, so I don't want them to get too far out of line. And it looks like Rita should probably go to the bathroom. And yeah, what trimester is she in now? Second still. Okay, yeah. I was just checking how long until she gives birth. And guys, we totally, like, pray that we have a girl, because I think this might be the last chance that we ever get, and that's scary to think about, that if we don't have a girl, the whole challenge could just be over. So yeah, definitely just be keeping your fingers crossed for that. What is wrong in this bathroom? Okay, there's just water on the floor, strange. Hopefully that got up his empathy quite a bit. I want to see. Yeah, it did. So I think we'll just keep getting him to do that while he's still a kid. Even if he ages up to be a childish sim, that would be easier, because then he can get up empathy still by using that. But we'll see what happens. It seems like it's time for them to head off to school. And our little radio is broken, but you know, it's okay. We don't need to use that, especially since we have a TV now. And Oleander isn't going to school. So, I don't really know what to do with him. I think I'm gonna skip over most of the school day until the babies age up. And then hopefully we'll just be able to play for longer. Oh my goodness, Oleander started a fire. Look at this. That's a pretty bad one too. Look at his face, what is that even? That's a good screenshot right there. Anyhow, I'm gonna get Rita put that out. There's no need for that. Unfortunately, that means we're gonna have to buy another one of these tables because, yeah, we kinda need them to do the mental skill. It's Ty's birthday and Mando's birthday, so we're gonna age them up. We're also gonna replace this. And then, why don't- you can keep working, you know what, whatever. Just don't do it again. And then, Rita, I think, needs to take care of Mando, or is this Ty? She needs to take care of Ty, and then she can age him up, and then we should probably do a quick feeding and rocking for Mando. I don't think we should change his diaper, he doesn't really need it. But yeah, we haven't really done anything. Rita, I don't know if she finished writing a book or not. I don't think she did. She wrote most of a book though while I was just off screen. I should clean these out so bad. I should get Oleander to do that. It'll get up a character value for him. Oh no, he has the uncontrollable laughs. So we also should get- oh, he can't actually get in there. Sorry, that's my bad. Okay, so we'll just get him to calm down in this mirror here. Hopefully he can do that. Just so that he doesn't, giggle himself to death. That wouldn't be very nice. Not whatsoever, you know? And then we're gonna age up Ty first. He was born first, too, so that works. And then we'll also age up Mando. And they are the sons of Dwayne Talla. Yeah, that's who it is. So I'm wondering if they're gonna look kind of more like Sulanian. I don't know what they're called, but you know, like more from Sulani or more like Rita, because their skin tone is fairly light as babies, but that doesn't necessarily mean anything. Okay, apparently Meredith sent a gift. I keep forgetting about Meredith. I know that sounds mean, but like, oh no, not another clingy toddler. How many times can we get that? Okay, anyhow. We should go visit Meredith sometime. That's Rita's first grandkid, and that's the daughter of Shaggy and Carolyn. So that'll be kind of fun to go visit. He definitely has his dad's hair, but he looks quite a bit more pale. So he looks a lot like Bagel, actually. I didn't even realize that that hair worked on toddlers. I think that's kind of cute. And Mando is also aging up over here. He looks exactly like Shaggy did when he was a kid. And he is wild. Okay, that's still better than clingy. So, finally a different toddler trait. I think we had like three clingy toddlers in a row. Maybe, no, we had definitely at least four. That's a lot. We're just not having the best luck with that kind of thing recently. School just finished and I don't think anyone got their grades up. Nope, it's just another day at school. That's okay though. I'm gonna get the toddlers to grab some food. And then that way they just won't be crabby. And as for the kids that just came home, yeah, they really should just go to bed. So I'm gonna send them all to sleep, even though Gil isn't actually doing that bad for some reason. And then hopefully they'll just feel better. It looks like Oleander is still tense from the fire. But it's okay. It's all over now. I think for him, we're just gonna let him keep going at it because he's like in a fine mood. He's tense, but like it's going down from playing, so let's just let him do it. As for Gil and Finn, I kind of want to worry about their skill more than their homework since their performance is already up high enough. They just need to get their skills up. So Finn needs to get up either his mental or his social skill. And then for Gil, he needs to get up his motor. He can get up anything he wants. Maybe we'll do his motor skill. I don't know what would be the fastest to work on. He wants the creativity skill, but that can be hard to do occasionally. So I'm not sure. But I think I'll let them sleep before we start working on that. So for the past little while, I've been trying really hard to get everyone's needs and skills up a little bit. Lysander, I don't know why he's not just going outside to play. He really needs to get up his fun. We're not gonna go to the bar with Tomax. And yeah, it's just kind of a little bit frustrating. I don't know why they're not doing what I say a lot of the time. But yeah, we're just gonna get up Oli no, Lysander. Sorry, we're gonna get up Lysander's creativity that last little bit until he can work on his homework. And then as for his brother's skill got up almost to level 3, so that's pretty good. But these two really, really need to get their skills up. So I think that social might be easier for Finn to get up than mental. And for Gil, I've just decided to go with the creativity, which was what he wanted anyway. And that's just because he can play, and then that gets up his fun and his skill. Where, like, I guess mental does get up fun, but it just seems to take a lot longer. And then it's not as much of a social thing. So he can just talk to his brother, go to school, and just, like, do whatever else, goof around to get up his social skill. And I think that'll be a lot faster because I was getting him to experiment and it was just taking forever. Get to know your brother, and then that way he can just be really good friends, and that's gonna be more valuable than being smart. I don't know. I guess not necessarily. It depends on your personality. What did he even have as a trait? Is he a genius? I don't remember. I think that Gil is the genius. He is a slob. Or am I even thinking of these two? These two have bad traits, don't they? Okay, no. Okay, I was thinking of I think Oleander and Lysander actually. See, so he already reached social level 3 just like that, and that's like way easier than getting up the mental skill. So we're just gonna keep on talking to our brother about school, talk about, I don't know, talk about the food. Don't complain. Don't you dare complain about that delicious meal that Rita made for you. There's nothing wrong with it. Maybe he just doesn't like taco, I don't know, but yeah. It's like an excellent quality meal, so don't you dare even pretend you don't like it. Alright, so Gil got his skill, or not Gil, sorry. Finn got his social skill to level 4. Gil couldn't even get his imagination to level 3, so instead, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do the social route too, and then that just seems to go way faster, and I'm just gonna like go for it. And if he has to go to school late and not do his homework, that's how it is. But I don't want one of them aging up and another one not. So I'm just gonna keep having him talk to Lysander here. Lysander did get his homework done too, so it's not like he's distracting his brother or anything like that. And they're just having a chat over a meal. It's all fine. Even we could get Oleander in on this action and joke about some nacho cheese. See, look how fast that skill gets up compared to other ones, you guys. It's kind of crazy. So it looks like Mando is on the loose. He's gonna eat this taco casserole that was left out, which is perfectly fine, obviously. We should get Ty to go to bed though. Just hop in to your little car bed. And I think Gil, I'm just gonna let him, actually, know what, he has to get up and do his homework just because we don't want to have unnecessary risks, but with Gil it is probably necessary. Whereas for Finn, he should do his homework. Gil needs to get up his skill first before it even really matters whether he does his homework or not, though. So we're gonna just continue enthusing about his interests and like talking about school and goofing around, you know, all those good things, and then hopefully he'll get it up. Like, look how fast that went. Okay, Gil got school, like social level 4. There we go. So now we should get him to hopefully just like do as much of your homework as you can. Just quit talking, quit eating food, even just go do your homework. And then I think that's gonna be the best way we can do this. And it doesn't look like Finn will get his homework done either, but that's all right. And that's basically like all we had to worry about this episode was like aging up those two, and I'm kind of happy with how that went. I was hoping to get to when Rita gives birth, but I think she basically just entered third trimester around 6 a.m. So that would be a whole nother day. So I'll give you guys a little bit more time to comment baby names, I think. I don't think I'll go straight into giving birth this episode, although I really wanted to. But we definitely will see the kids age up as long as they get their grades there. Alrighty guys, it's the end of the school day. Oleander got his grades up, Finn got his grades up, Gil got his grades up, and Lysander got his grades up, so we did really well on our goals this time. So yeah, Gil and Finn get to age up. Rita's already making the cake, because I anticipated they'd probably be able to age up. But, you know, these two are real tired, so I think I'm gonna let them sleep first, or they're just, like, not gonna even be able to stand up to blow out their birthday candles. But they are actually gonna be mermen, you guys. And I actually forgot about this until, like, 2 seconds ago. I'm like, who's their dad again? Oh yeah, they're mermen. So that's gonna be really interesting. I'm really excited to, like, design their mermaid forms. Like, that's gonna be so cool. I kind of want to make them really, like, colorful mermen. Like, who wants the stereotype of, like, shark fins and stuff? No, they're going to be full-on guppies. I don't know why. That's just what I want. So, yeah, Rita is taking care of the cake. Mando is hungry. I thought I put out food for him, but I'm going to get some food, just, like, a quick meal. And then that way he can take it. So let's get him a sandwich. That's probably good. I was gonna wait until the cake was available, but I don't think that'll be until a while. So let's get him a sandwich. Just don't eat it, and then he can come along and grab that. He's talking to his brother, which is kind of cute. Oh, he's watching his brother. Why? Just put it down, Rita. Seriously, she's like, I won't give it to you, taunting the toddlers. You're starving. Fred Crouton? No, I don't want to give people my number, Fred. I mean, like, isn't that kind of strange? Like, I don't know, I guess if you're not a super duper busy person, that might be kind of nice. Just like, hey, someone wants to be your friend, but, you know, I think that there's better ways to go about that than asking someone else to call you. I don't know. Maybe it's just because I'm kind of a shy person, but that feels weird to me. Does that guy feel weird to you guys? Like, comment down below, by all means. But yeah, the toddlers, they're not doing great on their skills, but they're not doing badly either. Oh my goodness, as I say that, like, Ty is, like, so tired. But, like, I think I got at least one skill to level 2 for each of them. Yeah, so Ty has imagination to level 2, and Mando has movement to level 2. He's been doing the stairs a lot, too, so I have no doubt he's gonna get up his movement as much as we need. But yeah, they're not going super duper fast, and with this baby on the way, we're probably gonna have 3 toddlers at once, but not much we can do to stop that. So yeah, it seems like we're just gonna wait until it's time to have the birthday party. Like, even these two can't even work on their homework or anything. So we'll come back when everyone's in a bit of a nicer mood. Alrighty, I think now's about time we can get these two to come and age up, and just as that happens, the sink breaks. So I don't think I'm gonna get a nice screenshot from this, but oh well. Why don't you go ahead and make a wish, Finn? I don't know, just make a wish. I usually, like, justify it by their personality. I just feel like they honestly wouldn't care. Rita's currently, she was potty training Mando, so she was held up, but if she just runs to the bathroom quick, I'm sure she can come celebrate. So Finn should be on his way. Don't know why that didn't actually do that. Okay, go make a wish, Finn. Can you just not get there? When I put things on this island, sometimes I just have a routing issue, it seems like. Okay, he's going. That's good. That's not the first time any of the Sims have wanted to use the television, too. Interesting. But yeah, like I said, we're not gonna get a good screenshot. Unless maybe we can, like, cut out the stream of water. Hold on here. I kind of want it for the thumbnail, you know, but also Rita in the background. Okay, here we go. Let's just set this up. There. Nothing is wrong in this photo. Just cut everything out that is unappealing. So basically everything. But yeah, we'll see how Finn ages up, which is super duper exciting. Okay, so he wants to be a city native, and his trait is music lover. Okay, that's kind of interesting. So he could be maybe like a music producer merman guy. I don't know why he wants to live in this city, but okay, that's fine. He could do that, Finn, totally. But oh my goodness, he's making the dolphin noises. Add some candles for your brother. I'm gonna get him to calm down just in case. I don't know that he's actually endangered right now, but I don't want him to be dying right after he becomes a teenager. So yeah, he's obviously a merman. I don't like his hair. Doesn't suit him at all. But now it's Gil's turn. That's what his name is, to age up. So he should head on over. I'll do his aspiration as in advance as I can, just so we don't have to wait quite as long. Okay. And then, oh, I think I know which one that is actually, so I'm not gonna tell you though, it's gonna be a surprise. But yeah, here comes Gil. He can age up too, and he is gonna be an animal lover. That's actually been kind of a long time, I think, since we got that. So he's evil, an outdoor lover, and a friend of the animals. That's a really strange combination there. Okay, you can eat the cake now. Oh my gosh, the screeching noises. At least his hair kind of suits him. I don't know. I'm definitely giving the teens and the toddlers a makeover next episode, before the next episode, that is. But I really did want to wait until Rita gave birth. I just think it'll be way too long if I do that. It's like at least like 6 a.m. I think. And then like that way there'll be something interesting to happen for sure next episode. These two could potentially age up, but I'm not sure how certain that is. So on the note of Finn and Gil aging up, please leave baby name comments in the suggestions below. Like, I don't know what to name the kids anymore. So that would be great if I could just get like any suggestions, especially girl names. I'm really, really hoping for a girl this time. So that would be awesome. And I'm not going to judge you for your name suggestion. In fact, like, I'm more likely to use it than not, unless it's like really offensive. But you know, I trust you guys aren't going to do that to me. So thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe if you are enjoying this series, or if you're new and you want to see more, that would be awesome. And I hope to see you in the next one. Goodbye!